Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows 11 version 25 H2 update is missing on your system. So I am currently on a Windows 11 system and here you can see that we do not have the version 25 H2 update appeared on this system. And right now the version is Windows 11 version 24 H2. Usually, if I go to Windows update section of the settings app, the update should have appeared here. But in case if I check for the latest updates, the version 25H2 update is completely missing here. So how to get the Windows 11 version 25H2 update right away? Let's see in this video. First of all, I recommend you to recheck the eligibility for Windows 11. In case if you have used bypassed method to swipe out requirements for Windows 11, those PCs may not receive the version 25H2 update directly via Windows update. So you can use the PC Health Check app from Microsoft to recheck your Windows 11 eligibility. You might be wondering why I am asking you to check Windows 11 eligibility since you are already on Windows 11. But in case if you have bypassed Windows 11 requirement, users may not be able to receive version 24H2 and later in case if they have bypassed Windows 11 requirements. That is why in these cases, it becomes the matter of priority to check if your system meets Windows 11 requirements completely. So as you can see, I have already installed Windows PC Health Check app. Let me launch it and then I will click on check now button. And here you can see that this PC meets Windows 11 requirements. In case if you see this PC does not meet Windows 11 requirement, this could be the most probable reason for your Windows 11 version 25H2 missing. And in that case, you can continue with the current version. But in case if your system meets Windows 11 requirements, then we can try next fixes to resolve this problem. So first fix is reset Windows update. In order to reset Windows update, you can simply download the Windows update reset script. The link has been mentioned in the video description. Once you download that file, you can just simply double click on it and then click on run button. Now this update script will basically stop all the Windows update services and clear out the Windows update database and reset the Windows update database. This automated batch script will perform the Windows update reset component. Now it is asking whether to stop dependency services. Type Y. Now it deleted some Windows update logs and cleared out Windows update database. Finally, it would ask you to restart your system. In order to make the changes effective, just make sure that you save and close everything open on your system and save your work. And then you can press any key to restart your system. And then check for updates. You should have Windows 11 25H2 available. In case if that doesn't work, we have second method. You can use Windows 11 Installation Assistant. So in this case, you have to simply go to Microsoft's official website. The link has been mentioned in the video description. When you go to that page, you will find this heading, Windows 11 Installation Assistant. Just click on the Download Now button. It will be downloaded to a file. Simply launch that file. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now it will automatically upgrade your Windows 11 version, the existing version, to version 25H2. Just click on the accept and install in this window. And now let the tool be working. It will be first downloading, then verifying download, and then installing. Make sure you let it complete all the phases. And then you will be on version 25H2. And last fix is to download Windows 11 25H2 ISO. So upgrading via ISO file is the best method to upgrade a version on Windows 11. simply go to Microsoft's website, and on the same page where we downloaded Installation Assistant, we can also download the ISO file for version 25H2. Then select Windows 11 Multi Edition ISO for x64 devices. Click on Download Now. The current version is version 25H2. Microsoft provides the latest version ISO files only on this website. Then it would ask you to select the product language. Make sure you select the same product language that you have currently installed on your Windows 11. You can just go to Time and Language in the PC settings, and then you can confirm the language you have currently installed and click on Confirm button. Then it will generate the download link for Windows 11 version 25H2 ISO file. You can use this link for 24 hours from the time of creation, and once the Windows 11 25H2 ISO is downloaded to your system, simply locate it in the file explorer or desktop and just double click on it. And once you double click on it, it would be mounted to a DVD drive. There you have to double click on the setup.exe file. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. And then here we have Windows preparing for the installation. And we have Windows 11 setup. Now you can work through this setup screen and follow the on-screen instruction and complete the upgrade to Windows 11 version 25H2 manually. So these were the methods you can try in case if your Windows 11 is missing version 25H2 update. In case if you have any question about these methods, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.